continue to read from Bhagavan's book, The Mustard Seed, discourses on the sayings of Yeshua, taken from the Gospel, according to Thomas. Bhagavan Sri Rajneesh. As we're listening to Vajra Guru 7-line prayer provided by Tibet Arts 001, followed by Pragya Paramita Sutra, provided by Tibet Arts 001. And when you make the male and the female into a single one, so that the male will not be male and the female will not be female, only then shall you enter that kingdom beyond the snows. So what is to be done inside? A circle has to be made. Yeshua has not said exactly what is to be done, because those secrets cannot be given openly. Those secrets can only be given to disciples. Yeshua must have given them to his disciples. Because just by saying, become one, no one is going to become one. Just by saying that the male should be female and the female should be male, no one is going to become one. Because this is the goal. What is the method? Yeshua must have kept that method secret. He must have given it to his disciples as a secret key. Because those greater secrets which can make you one, but they are also very dangerous. If you but miss, if you apply them in even a slightly wrong manner, you will go mad. That is the problem. And that is the fear. Normally, as you are a divided being. Your male energy seeking female energy outside. Your female energy seeking male energy outside. This is the normal, quote unquote, human being. But to make you one, the whole thing has to be transformed into your male energy seeking female energy within. The man within you trying to meet the woman within you is very dangerous, because nature has not provided this urge. Nature has given you an urge to meet the woman, to meet the man, and that urge is natural. But to try for this happening to occur within you alone, is not natural. The key has to be applied very, very, ever supremely delicately. It can be done only under a master, one who has traveled the path. That is why The deepest secrets of religion cannot be given merely through scripture. They can be given only through initiation. I will give you a few hints, though, how it can be done. But remember well, if you want to do them, be careful not to move away from whatsoever I say. Not to move astray, otherwise things can go wrong. It is better than to be normal, because many religions drive many religious people mad. This is the reason. You have the key, but you don't know how to use it. You can use it wrongly. And if you once use a key wrongly, the lock is disturbed. Then it will be very difficult to repair the lock. Excuse me. These methods are to be done only under a master, so that the master goes on continuously watching what is happening with you. Just watching what is happening with you. I am giving you a few things because I am here. And if you want to work, you can work. The first thing, whenever you make love to a woman, if you want to make love to a man, that's fine too. That is the right moment to look for the inner woman or the inner man. Whenever you make love to a woman, do it with closed eyes. Make it a meditation. The woman outside always helps the inner woman to become awake. And when you make love, your inner energies, both male and female, come to a peak. When the orgasm happens, it is not between you and the outer woman. It always happens between you and the inner woman or the inner man. So, be alert. I try. Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme.